Imagine getting raided through their channel.
So, hello, Iridium.
Wow.
Yeah, how was the F1 race? I'm not sure if I should spoil others that maybe have missed it. I mean,
Oh
it
no,
was
Falcao.
very exciting. It was decided in the very last laps. So, definitely nice to watch.
That is good.
Well, is it dirt, full speed?
And yeah. He only knows the map. Massa as well.
I think I tried to play with my United pad.
A lot of people know this map.
Oh no.
Oh no.
So many full speed kind of maps.
Yeah. Right.
I don't need GPS, whatever.
It's all about the gears again, I guess.
And the speed slots.
They have quite often so full speedish maps at the moment with speed slides. Especially with off-road.
These signs annoy me so much, by the way. The signs on the inside telling you to go wide in a right turn. Which makes no sense.
Oh,
these signs are so bad. I hate when people do that. Like if you put a right arrow on the right and the left of a turn, then you would go right of both arrows, not in the middle.
I mean, it's a nice map, but it might be boring.
I'm already bored now, to be honest.
What do you do in the start, or do you know like that, or what?
I'm not sure. I think no slide is not the best.
Does that help you?
I'm also losing it, that's the problem.
But that turn, is it a jump or a no jump? Or there's one left turn.
Wait, which one?
There's a 180 in the start to the left, and then there's like another left turn.
Ah, this one. I don't know. I guess you wanna keep trip there. I mean, with no sliding, you can get a clean gear change.
Just look how many people know this map.
I have mod on my server.
My one was really sick and I only heard on my server even.
I have mod on my server. That's interesting. I mean, after yesterday, he probably wants to redeem himself today.
Boy, this turn here. Oh no, blind rocks. Book.
This is not.
Yo, I got a prime sub. The village. Thank you a lot.
Yo, and the 180 at the start, right? Kind of 180. Completely get a gear change in the last part of it.
They need to stop choosing maps when everybody already knows them. Which is probably not very easy.
Where do they know this map from?
I guess Riolu and Massa from map redemption.
Every single streamer got this map suggested to map test. Every single one.
Not me. Well, I did not read it.
Okay. 4th, but 0.5 looks already strong. Yo, Philip! Wait, what did you do? Change. Wait, did you restart, Philip? The message is weird. Thanks, nonetheless.
One guy in my server says, what the fuck? What the fuck? People already rerouting. Are you supposed to reroute here? I mean, can
I
go
mean, I did not reroute.
How would that be? Could that be faster?
I mean, I am pretty far behind.
I mean, I have a 0.9.
I mean, I can definitely see a 42 mid. Especially if they.
I can also see it if I look to the left.
Like, where would you want to reroute here? Extra. Kompliziert, okay. Do you even want to slide here? But yeah, Chris at that one turn I also always have a bit of air turn.
Okay.
So what are you doing in the start now? No slide?
Kind of. I don't think it matters too much as long as you get the good gear, like the proper gear change.
Right.
But I know slide.
I don't get the gear change.
And I hit the finish with minus 2.
Yeah, the gears in the star was so annoying.
I'm not getting the gear.
Oh,
on the left,
this, so. The signs are so annoying. And the left turn, you need to stop steering for a tiny little bit and then you steer again.
Improved by 2000.
How was that half a second faster? How?
Oh, I see.
I didn't even get the gear.
Oh, this is a Shadow Grandson map. I'm so confused about the start already.
I just don't even know what this... This... Speed slide all the way. Again.
Huh. I'm 12 overall, but I'm only 3rd on my server.
Driving over the sand so much.
I just gained a lot in the end.
Not looking good for me.
No, I'm pissed.
What are you doing in the start now?
First turn, no slide at the beginning, then into a speed slide shortly before the gear change. like a shortly slide, and then I open the steering for the gear change.
Okay.
I actually took the left turn where the second gear change comes up, no slide.
Wait.
Yeah, that was actually not planned. I had to adjust my line and then I went for that and it was actually good.
Yeah, it's faster.
Ah, could be, yeah. Point 4 is pretty good. Can definitely do like 0.6, but...
Oh fuck! I'm messing up.
And I'm not sure yet if I wanna jump really right side of both trees or not after the second gear change.
Wow, my head was scary. Okay, 63, I can definitely improve a lot here. I jumped to the right side, Marius. But the nose slide in this one turn is not that easy.
Yeah, I also failed it.
I mean, it would be easy, but you need to still avoid the gear change. Boah.
Yeah, that makes it hard. No.
Forty-fifth.
Ah, that's an okay time, really. I mean, dirt map and the nose map already. That's kind of an advantage.
Not getting out of the start anymore.
It's geared on, man. It's horrible. I'm struggling so much.
I don't know, that is a bit too difficult to be asked.
Nah, close one.
15th. Not gonna be enough.
So weird.
This is the run.
That gear makes no sense in that left turn anymore. But first try earlier, I haven't gotten the single time. But
my start was so bad.
I'm trying to cheat the system, but it's not working. Fuck.
I also get such weird penalties in the left turn at the start often. Okay,
I'm so
go a little bit more inside and I instantly lose all my speed.
I got 2 profiles on my gamepad. And one of them I tried to set up like a smooth gear setup. But it's not good. I need to adjust it. Not doing what I wanted to do.
What is this? Oh!
And one more try. I've only finished my first try yet.
Oh, what a bad end. Fuck, man. At least top 10 so far.
still didn't win a quali.
Didn't make it. Ah, 64th right now. Oof. Let's see if someone improves. Oh, I actually got it.
Nice.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Bonkers.
What time did you have? What
was wait. What was the time?
Oh, the map is not that bad for keyboard epiphany.
Wait, wait, 43 is enough?
Yeah.
Okay, I retired one. I was half a second in front because I thought, yeah, it's only gonna be like a 0.9, not gonna be enough.
I actually was on the server with Storchy, just noticed.
I'm 30 seconds with a 0.8.
What? What did you get last time?
With a 0.4, low 0.4. 200. Wait, is that match 4?
My run was also so bad, but I risked the end and improved by 200s, which was enough.
A guy called What a Noob on my server, he writes, "You guys only beat me because collisions are off, to be honest. Pussies."
I really don't know why the hype about collisions in Trackmania is so big. I'm literally playing Trackmania because it has no collisions.
Also, I mean, it's nothing new.
It has welcome, what do you do in the start?
Mania Planet as well.
Well, yeah, but this game has a lot of new players that didn't play Mania Planet at all.
Yeah.
And my game just completely froze. Hello? Oh, it's
my game crashed.
It didn't freeze. It's fine. It's crashed.
Yeah, mine as well.
But yours as well?
Yes.
Oh, perfect.
Like, why? It just closed itself.
Oh, mine got an error. I got an error message from Windows. Now it's gonna take like five. Wait, what? What is happening?
Why is my start so slow?
You jump on the right side of the tree or middle?
I go right.
But I think it's better if you jump left of the tree and then go smooth without airtime. I'm not sure.
Yeah, that's the thing. I mean, right side tree is better in the turn before. You definitely lose some time if you try to go for middle. I would say, well, usually you do, but then, yeah, if you are middle tree, you have a better transition afterwards. Actually, when I jump right side tree, I release then in the transition to not get airtime. So I also don't know, both works. Just middle tree is not so great.
Huh?
What?
You're talking about the start at like 15 seconds.
Yeah.
Of course you gotta go middle. How would you go fully left?
Fully right.
Right.
Yeah, fully right, but now he's just said middle is stupid. Why would you...
No, why I said that middle? Both works, both has an advantage and both has a disadvantage. I take more speed out of the left turn before if I jump on the right side of the trees.
Yeah, but... Yeah.
I made it onto the server now.
Yeah. I think left of the tree is faster. Guess you can take the turn afterwards way more inside and still have no air turn.
I hope you guys are still waiting for me to join.
Yes. 5 seconds.
I'm joining. But
then, yeah, but then it's still the warm-up round.
True. I mean, it literally is the fastest I can boot up at Mega. If it's precious.
Yo, Famazu. True.
We didn't Schras Cup of the Day earlier as well. A few days ago.
I think so. Yeah, I mean the map looks cool, but it's also nothing too special.
I always get airtime in that transition. And I got the wrong line.
I think I'm not going for the nose line.
I'm also not doing it.
But how do you survive without it? It literally saves like 3/10 for me.
Nah.
Me neither.
You can keep the gear without no sliding and then just go middle tree and then it's fine.
I just do out of the beginning of the 180, I do one long speed slide until I, right before I gear up, then I get the upper gear and then I keep on sliding. That works.
I always lose instantly at least 2/10 if I do that and then less speed.
Hmm.
I don't know. Also with the gear.
How did you actually miss diff 1 then?
Yeah, because I never survived the nose slide because it was so important. That's... And also didn't get the gear. It was, I restarted for 5 minutes only that turn.
I don't know why people are saying that the like map is shit for keyboard. Like dirt full speed is like completely fine with keyboard.
Yeah, especially here they will probably wiggle so much on this left.
Yeah. Like you only need to tap. It's like exactly on yesterday's map. That was also totally fine for keyboard. If you know how to do it, of course.
Oh, bad line.
I mean, this one nose slide is obviously a problem for keyboard. But we are not even doing it, so...
Yeah, true. Boy, I almost hit the sign.
You can actually go under it. At the side of... at the side of the... the signs.
Hmm. Fair.
Like oh no, the wheels. You can go under them with the wheel, but not with more than that.
Oh, Elkon again with a late start.
Yo, nice map from Azo.
What did he do the last DNF?
Oh, Elkon. No, he was behind all the time.
Wait, isn't the map we're playing actually then?
He is. He was right behind me.
Hmm.
And Famaso probably as well. Like both mappers.
Yep. But now at least I know who I want to be in front of. I mean, you can just like make a slide at the beginning and then no slide the exit.
Oh, touch the tenth.
I literally lose a 10th in the start.
You would probably. The same as Mario said on the other map. Like, they are probably doing the speed slide already at the start, which for some reason at low speed is better with keyboard. Oh, what do you think, Marius? It's pretty likely, actually.
I could believe that at least Fref, I saw it when he hunted that other map, he had such a sick wiggle with his keyboard.
Yeah.
And after the first right turn, this up left, I think on that straight they can wiggle very nicely. I mean, I also do a speed slide, but maybe the wiggle is stronger.
Oh, RIP. Elkon just said that his inputs didn't get recognized, so he just stopped steering.
Oop.
Yo, Elkon, what are you doing in the start, man? Like earlier you said you would go 5 earlier, all the time. Oh, the end is so scary.
Oh, I don't think I can survive for too long.
Oh, everyone out and Matt. Never mind, Matt saves.
Matt saves.
Granati did actually in that other competition top 4 win prize money or just top 3?
Top 3.
So there was basically Gwen Affy, there was Brand Cult Jr. and then?
Aurel Worker and Hugo Panda.
Okay, I've never seen
you
Hugo
not
Panda.
Make it in the semi?
Hmm?
Did you not make it in the semifinal again?
Yeah, it was super close. I was finalist and yeah, everyone had to do it, but it was so unlucky all the time. It was really bad. Like, the rounds were really close.
Yeah, I saw a little bit of it, but then Formula 1 restarted. Oh my god. Wow.
Yeah, that was the Granati. When did you find out about the card actually?
Yeah, someone told me in the chat. Like, right before our match that we played together.
But you still had time to leave the server and practice it, didn't you?
Yeah, I tried it a few times, but I didn't do it in that match.
Yeah, we literally did. I mean, we had to at the end. Because it was a fucking deciding map.
Yeah, kind of. Yeah, true, Knobloch. We had so many dirt maps in the past 2 days. Or in the past, 2 weeks. And especially it's full speed again.
It's kind like of the maybe. Perfect map for Ryulu to make a double victory.
Yeah.
I'm losing so much in the start. And what is this round actually? Might be going out.
Yeah, me too.
I don't get it either. No one is crashing anywhere.
Yeah, people just crash.
This is such a risky hard map.
YOLO, man.
I don't get it.
I'm 1 second behind. Really, I can't really drive faster.
I'm not getting the gear in the start anymore.
That's what Riolu said? I don't think so. I'm not even that good on maps like this for some reason. I mean, maybe I will improve throughout the match, but... yeah, as Riolu wishes, I'm gonna try.
I literally lost my first gear.
And you don't.
I'm in the
always
red
hurts
again.
My soul.
I can be decently fast on this map, it's just all about the start.
It's always a nice feeling when you know you can catch up.
No.
We always like winning every round.
Not very every. I remember one round he didn't win.
Yeah, one round.
Made the screenshot.
You also had a 3 second freeze, Harry? Fuck.
For the Bochum channel.
Yeah, it definitely suits his driving style. Riolu is good on stuff like that. Dirt in general, but I think especially on maps like this, he is.
He's good in dirt, he's good in gear changes, and he knows the map.
Yeah. Like, the best he could have.
And dirt speed slides are easier than normal speed slides.
True.
Yeah, I mean, it's completely different. On dirt speed slides, I can also keep up, but...
yeah, same.
Yeah, I'm same, obviously. I have zero control about my gamepad.
Oh no. Where am I going?
Out. You say it like that already?
And who's in first? It is the one and only Riolu.
He dominates like Mother yesterday, but will you be able to really win it then as well?
Yeah. I mean, I can do like 0.6,
oh, nice time,
0.5 sometimes, but
hey,
0.3 is what is wrong with the chat.
Where are you going?
That's such a bad line.
Yeah, but where am I going? I thought my lines were good in this round. Shit.
But I'm doing Mario's things again, second in the quali, and yeah, my match PB is 0.8, I believe.
Do you know Slide here, by the way? Like from CP 1 to 2, do you know Slide there, Marius?
Speed Slide.
Yeah. I'm also doing Speed Slide, but sometimes I feel like the No Slide is actually better.
I don't know, I never tested.
The thing is, for some reason on this map, I'm a lot slower than on the full speed map. I was more competitive on the fucking full speed map than I'm on this.
Wait, why was that so fast?
Hey, the full, do you mean the map yesterday?
Yeah.
But it was very, very similar.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I'm confused.
I mean, the map style was very similar.
Yes.
Okay.
Definitely was.
But we are top 30, too. I'm 2/10 behind. Like, why? Why am I 2/10 behind at the start?
I was 14th and I was point like 16 behind already.
Yo, it's chat, can somebody go and spy to Riolu what he's doing at the start? Like really, he's
whole start, obviously.
The whole start.
No.
Or like the first turn.
The very first, he also does no slide and then to start.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing as well. At least I try to.
Then more speed slide left.
Not getting faster, not getting slower. Oh.
Weird.
And that is out.
Yeah, Einix was together with Mother on my qualification server. He did also pretty good. He was having a 0.4.
Wait, where's Rio? Oh, okay.
The Yulu jumps right off the tree.
Yeah. 0.17 behind. I was in danger though. I'm 19. Yeah. Usopp, Shadowcrancer, and Einix.
Einix! Yeah. And Shadowcrancer, so. Suddenly good players.
Yeah.
It should be one round before Shadowcrancer. This one gear down at the start is deadly. Now he's out. That's the gear down I talked about.
Yo, thanks for the clip, but I cannot watch the clip of you at the start now. But I appreciate the effort.
Why are you asking for it then?
Yeah, I hope somebody would describe it to me.
Huh.
Oh no. Oh,
I'm touching the right
side. I got a description for lady.
Unless I'm getting extremely lucky, I will be out.
Well, maybe Chris can tell me the next shot.
Provoke this channel or your inner luck.
Yeah. Hello.
I always get baited by these colors and obstacles.
Yes, yeah.
But I'm actually in a lot of danger here. Okay.
So Riolu taking wider angles, no slides, and going right to the tree. Small gap.
Alright, let's see.
Okay, yeah, just describe it, Chris.
Alright.
Wait, Razi is on. Is that Razi? I guess.
Wait, where is he? Good. Okay, so he's going right. Gear up. Mm-hmm. Super in. Wait.
Uh oh, I'm in danger. Got a gear down and a bad start.
I think he's going for a super inside line in the start. Mm-hmm. Granadi, you need to risk. You might be lucky. Oh, no, you're not.
Ah, one bad start, man. What is this time by Riolu? What the fuck?
I think he goes that weird uphill in the start. He goes super tight.
Ah, man, it's so annoying. I had bad start and gear down instantly.
It was the most difficult
6.
Round, of course,
it's
as
so
well.
Bad,
no? 4 KOs.
Yeah, it's annoying. Boys on first red position. Ah, oh, man. Where is he?
Yeah, look, he's going left. And... Okay. So, I see. I did it completely wrong.
We got the gear down. Somebody crashed. I'm once a bit behind. Goes for you, Shorty.
Good end, good end.
Yeah, whoa.
What?
Wow. I mean, it's almost a
round.
Actually.
Look at this round. Holy shit. That was a good round.
Where was Ryulu? I mean, he's not first, but also not out. That's so unlikely that he tries the time in between everyone.
He got a gear down in the story, though. But let me see what Ryulu does here. He's completely no-sliding the story, though.
Now that I see the lines, I did it so wrong. Like, I didn't went tight on the inside on that uphill, something.
Okay, no slide is faster. Like, a lot faster. He gets like 0-1 with that.
Yeah, it's safe. Two guys, 1 second behind.
That's what I like to hear.
Yeah, Riolu gains a lot with the two no slides. That's kind of it.
Definitely
why is the
no slide
faster? Yeah, right. Nah, at the start, completely no slides at the start. The first turn.
Mother Riolu final and Mother wins this time. That would be weird. Like the revenge, but always the one that is not the favorite wins.
And the nose light's definitely better, but it's hard. Right tree also seems to be better.
Yeah, I also did the nose light and I went from red position into second.
Gosh.
Whoa!
They have like 0.2 shorty, but completely safe.
Yeah, but.
Well, Marius. Yeah, you guys have it there. Yeah.
I mean, that's literally the third time I'm driving PB in a row.
Yeah, 0.6. I did 0.6. I mean, I had a nose slide and I drove underneath the sign in the left-hander.
Yeah, stick round though.
Oh.
I really wasn't fast on the track, I don't know. Where's Dexter? I don't know.
Wait, that was the round to A. Oh wow, that was the round into the top 8.
Yeah,
that I didn't know that.
Yeah, you're in the fight, Shorty.
Oh!
You just have to save full. Who was that?
Polo.
Oh.
5 seconds. Risk.
Risk. Bam.
You told me safe, so.
Marius, it's getting tough.
Yeah, we need 0.6s, 0.5s. True. It's just not possible if you lose the gear in the start.
Not really, yeah. A Riolu also fully no-slides inside, it looks so weird.
Sorry, okay. You're in a fight.
Oh. I need to risk a bit.
Oh yeah, that's smart.
That was risky, yeah.
You're a little bit behind still.
Yep, risk.
We might get mother.
Of course I'm gonna get mother.
You had the chance, but...
Okay, something is bad with my ending. Of course it's a blind section with several obstacles.
You can go so far inside, Marius, at the end. Like, full inside and you still make it through rocks.
Yeah? I don't like that.
It's not that hard.
I mean, in my PB, in the quali, yeah, that was full risk.
Ah, got it. Oh, complex gear down. But not too bad. I have like 0.1.
Wow, Dennis. Risking so much.
Yeah.
Might get
don't
close.
Save too much. Yeah, should be good. Yeah. Okay.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Dennis caught up so much in that one turn.
He really tried.
Before the cave.
So I'm gathering some top 5 positions lately. But we always get these maps here, so...
Yeah, Riolu start is insane.
Oh, complex is quite far behind. 0.2.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. 0.12
wow,
if you get
on. A lot of speed.
Yeah. Oh, complex. Yeah, he's... Oh my god, why are you doing that?
Is he DNFing or what?
Yeah.
That's a complex decision for me.
I kinda wanna see someone fail now.
Wow, XD Borgund. Take a W. Right.
So, like yesterday, three just that this Numpen toy is the fourth guy, not Coco.
Yeah, true. Riolu gains so much in the start, it's insane. We're kind of close. Okay, you have like 0-1. Shouldn't save too much in the end.
Again, 5000s. Come on.
Mana is just going more inside.
I can't go more inside.
No, actually, he didn't went more inside. He went for a little bit more speed.
Every time, like two times now, fourth, one place ahead of more trophies. Man, and always thousands. Every time knocked out by thousands. That's so annoying.
And now 12 will fail. Probably.
Yeah.
Kinda has to. Yeah.
Because Mother is not actually that fast. But now you got it.
And 12
to gear. 12 did the gear down. Perfect.
I can clearly see how much speed he loses. 0.2 gone for nothing. Oh, but he tries.
Yeah, Mudder has a bad line. He's not on the apexes, not on the outside.
Oh,
the risk.
Well.
Oh my god.
Is he gonna get it? No, that's a bad line. Nope. Blip. Oh, he could have had it though.
Oh, now let's see if Riolu chokes.
But actually, 12 still got a 0.4x with that start.
Yeah, surprising. I must have been doing something wrong in the other parts as well. Like, I don't know. Like, with the gear down a 0.4 or what he did, that's wrong. Right, so we have a rematch of yesterday. Like, how does... He's just no-sliding full inside. Kinda impressive.
Yeah, but Mudder not too far behind.
Kinda funny how it's exactly the same situation as yesterday, just the opposite way around.
Yeah, that's what I meant. And it would be funny if this time actually Mudder takes the victory.
Yeah.
But I don't think that this will happen.
No. Neither Riolu has a good... He definitely deserves this win, if he gets it.
I mean, Mudder also deserves yesterday's win.
Yeah. But... Yeah, but he fails. Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh, he came... Yo. And Riolu with the back-to-back victory.
Mudder again with the slow start.
Yeah, but this time it was normal. It was more Riolu with a fast start, and not Mudder with the slow.
Mudder has never won Cup of the Day so far. And he often was so close, especially the last 2 days. Alright, but good race at the end.